Day after turning himself in, the state suspended indicted Williamson County Judge Timothy Wright. The State Commission on Judicial Conduct suspension ordered without pay. His attorney told us yesterday the judge was going to remain on the bench unless ordered otherwise. Wright's charges include helping smuggle firearms, selling weapons to criminals, and lying to government agents.